Your call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system. 6076432318 is not available. At the tone, please record your message. When you've finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hey, Diane, I guess your phone's out of charge again. It went right to voicemail. We need to get laundry done. I need to get to the homeless shelter to get some of our stuff. This was the plan for earlier in the week. I don't know if you remember correctly. We had to adjust plans. And then we were supposed to get some of this stuff done at the end of the week. I wanted to do some of this Wednesday, but you weren't available. I thought, I don't know what her name is, but that exceptional young lady that helped me and the kids yesterday, I thought maybe she would have the key, but she didn't. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I talk to you guys about stuff, but then it's like you start the next day on square one, like you have a button and everything in your brain's just erased. I don't understand why I gotta keep calling and begging for the same things over and over, like a ride, Diane. Delaware Opportunities is saying you are intentionally not sending over my paperwork. Why are you doing this to us? Why?